In 1983, I don't know if the word croak had the connotations of death that it does now, but if it did, they were appropriate. Croaker is a variant of frogger, in which you need to hop a frog across a busy motorway and then onto logs and pond life. The goal is to jump into one of the five caverns at the top of the screen. Occupy all five and you proceed to the next level, with a busier road and more aggressive pond life. Croaker is a more difficult version than many, because the playing area is small and feels somewhat cluttered. The action is also much faster than you might be expecting. Timing the final two jumps is very difficult indeed, and particularly the jump on the very first cavern on the left. Hence, your little frogs will probably be croaking every 30 seconds or so as you struggle to complete even the first screen. Apart from the difficulty level, the game isn't particularly bad. The sprites are colourful and everything has an arcade punch to it. I prefer the Acorn Soft version Hopper over Croaker, but the two are so different that perhaps that's an unfair comparison.